Just a final software test of the Rover, almost finalized with the software. Simple touch and swipe interface. Oopsie daisy. Let's try. Rotating is. So basically, you put down your thumb or any touch anywhere on the screen, slide it in a direction, and you'll move in that direction. It's a bit unbalanced, so sometimes I just need to rotate it back. So let's have a look. Down, up, to the right, to the left, rotate it back. The bar at the top still rotating. I'm touching anywhere in the middle and slide. Ah, now it's back to front.